The coroner's report stated that on the night he died, John Bonham had 40 shots of vodka in his system.